I got issues. If nobody around me, who I'm supposed to vent to? I'm losing all my loved ones. I miss you. Make it a letter for my niggas in the pen too. And I hope you got that little money that I sent you. We had it hard. Make it happen when the rent due.
Forever. What's good, you two? It's your boy, Godfather 10G, man, and don't forget the 10G, man. Check me out, man. Watch his smoke. Look, bang. Come on, man. Stop playing with me, man. Y'all boy know my body, man. But look, before we get into the video, like, sub, and turn on them post notice if y'all new, man. In this video right here, this video came off of, I don't even know, man. Like, me and my boy there, we were just in a park. We were just on the court, man. We were just on the court. We were just chilling, balling. You know, we wasn't even talking to each other, man. We just in a party, just chilling, man. But two toxic, I ain't gonna even say two, three toxic kids decided to just keep pulling up, man. Pull up, pull up, pull up. It's like, man, these men, like, dudes on 2K, they feel like I did something to them, man. I guess because I'm a legend, man. But look, I didn't even know me and my boy was on the win streak until these kids keep coming back around, man. And look at the, I'm not even going to say the lineup that they was running. But look, when they get back on the court, man, just look at the lineup they was running, man. The big, he kept coming back. He just kept switching guards, man. He kept switching guard small forward, guard small forward, man. Like, he played us at a bit of 7 or 8 times, man. But let's get to the video, man. This ISO, Anti or ISO, whatever his name, man, the big man. If you watching this, man, you suck. Delete 2K, man. Just look, man. These dudes pulled up on me a bit of 8 times, man. He ran with this lock. He ran with a small forward rebounder wing 2 times. He ran with this lock 4 or 5 times, man. But we didn't know we was on a win streak because we were just on the court for about 2-3 hours just hooping. And, man, we looked up. Our court was on fire because we didn't even notice it, man. That's how much we were just in the chill mode. Like, we wasn't playing 2K. We wasn't taking the game serious or nothing, man. We just hooping. And a finisher, a hop-stepping finisher, and a fucking lock tried to play it. Bang! But they got to get the consequences when they pull up on 10G, man. But look, we just chilling. A finisher and a lock. A finisher and a lock. That's all I was saying for about 30 minutes straight. Like, finish a lock. Finish a lock. And then, these locks were spamming me, man. I mean, I can do every dribble move on the game, man. But you know me, I'm just different, man. I ain't got time to be trying to do Steezo roll for the whole 24 seconds, man. Then try to, you know, go sco, man. No. I'm here. Let's get this dub, and we're going to go to the next one, man. But look, if you going to run a finisher and a lock lineup on me, man, don't pull up, man. Check me out. Vroom, left him. Two, man, easy. That's what I'm saying. Easy, man. I ain't got to do all them dribble moves. I know how to score, man. I know. But look, check this out, man. I had this man beat. Look, that was an easy contact dunk. Oh, my God, 2K. I almost broke my fucking disc, man. I hate 2K, man, but look what he make, man. Look.
Really, nigga?
Bruh, can we please get paint defense bump, like, or something, man? Like, we need that fixed for next year, man. Then look at him. He greening. Like, now, I'm still on chill mode. I'm not sitting up. I'm still laid back in my bed, feet kicked up, on the phone. I'm just chilling, man, eating grapes and chips and all type of stuff, man. I'm just chilling. But look at these toxic kids, man. Check him out, man. Look, he want a baseline hop step the whole game, man. Look, look what he made. I just didn't know what to say, man. Cause they were giving him every bit of bullshit, man. Look at this airball trash, man. Come on, man. When you come on the court against 10G, man, bring your A game. Cause look, he can't even hold me, man. They put the bigs on me, they put the locks on me. But look, I'ma do my thing. And when I do my thing, y'all still come to game check. Y'all still dick ride. Y'all still hate and holler. Legend footwear. The legend trash. I can go 7 for 7 straight threes. The legend is Chad. The legend is Chad. The legend is... I don't want to hear that shit, man. If you gonna come play me, just come take your air. GG's. Dip. If you want a friend request, just let me know, man. And just go on. Dip, man. Like, just... Like, I don't know, man. I just don't understand 2K, man, because... Try hard, pull up. Look.
Oh, hey, my bro, God. Come on now, dog. Come on, man.
Like, my man dad wasn't locked in, man. And at this point, and then I was letting the big man make BS. So, you know me, I'm like, man, what if we lose this game and lose this win streak? We was on like a 37, man. Like a 37 game win streak. And bro, no kill spinning. But you see me with the best defense, take a dumb shot. I get my own board, though. Chill. Own board. I get my own board. But look, check me out. I'm dribbling. I told Dez, I'm locked. Check me out, Dez. I'm locked, Dez. Look, I'm a be cool. I'm going to stay calm. And we finna get this easy dub, man. Look, check me out. Bro, I tried to throw Dez a lob, but 2K hold me, man. Like, why would I want to throw a lob to myself, y'all? Like, I just don't understand 2K, bro. Like, they make me throw myself a lob. This man going baseline. This man spamming. This man hop-stepping. But you know what? I'm about to sit up. Let's get in our fucking Duffy, Dez. We about to get in our Duffy, man. We about to get right, man. Let's go, man. I'm about to get ready to sit up. So... When, in the mix of me sitting up, I got people in the party, people all in my ear. But you know me, check me out. Bang! I do this, man. I'm not no fucking hoe on 2K, man. I do this, man. So, you know me, we down 13-10. We down 3 little points. 3 little baby points, man. I know we can get 3 points. Look, man, they can't hold me. They lost. Look, I'm just doing a couple dribble moves. Look, hop step. I'm gone, man. He can't hold me. You give me the 3? Just call me Steph Jr. I'm going to even do you dirty with the 3, or I'm going to do you dirty with the inside game. But look, the big want to hold me, man. I didn't put the other vid in here. I made his ass fall. Oh, my God. Bro, I don't know, man. I didn't think he was going to close out because most people leave me open because I have a 69-3. So people really guard back, man. But look, let us get our power back, man. Now you already know what time it is. Bang, man. Shout out to Dez, man. This is my certified sniper, man. I just put 100 bands on your... I put 100 VC on your head, and he coming to knock you out, man. Let's go. But y'all boy know what we doing, man. Check me out. I got the ball back, behind the back. You see me. He want to pick up, man. I was trying to get Dez to cut, man, but he wasn't listening, man. But you see, I'm going for the okie dokie. I love bailout, man. I love bailout, man. That's one of the best bad. Well, actually, that's the best badge in NBA 2K, man. Look, check me out. You know my body. Bang! Why is they playing me like this, man? But check this out. Can we get 50 likes, man?